What a welcome! What a welcome!
Hello, 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 hello.
Very cool place, man.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
还有我很好奇的就是，因为生意有很多种嘛。你为什么要做一个生意是像是这样的？你很 stress 啊？
No. He's providing a service. He's a therapist.
Okay. 纾解压力。Yes. 为什么会想要这样
？I really see the whole idea in this. A lot of Singaporeans really need this service. Right. There's a lot of stress people in Singapore.
Stress.
Sometimes I see people from all walks of life coming here. Students, we got working adults, even.Someone that's a little bit more senior as well. Wow.
Senior, older, how old?
I think actually the oldest customer is the most enthusiastic one I had so far. I think approximately around 65 years old.
Wow, yeah. Pioneer generation
65啊，这样他是不是拿一个拖鞋连放在家里这样打，这样打小人这样的
？OK， 那你有没有遇过很奇怪的 customer？
There's one customer that we actually provide a service so they can play own music.There's this customer that turned on meditation music inside.
Like, oh, meditation! Wow! Quite ironic, huh?
Yeah, and he didn't even finish the items that were given to him.
Yes. You mentioned items. Mm. Walking in also, I was wondering, I told Jeremy, hey, is this guy a cool collector? Did we come to the wrong segment? Because you have a lot of items.
Yes.
Where do you get all these from?
Actually, all these items are, we call them breakables lah. Most of the time, like, people, some of them we get it as a donation. Sometimes we get from like Karangunis nearby. We also got like from charitable organizations like Salvation Army sort of things. So we got a lot of other stuff from everywhere. But all the items are already unusable or unsellable. So you're like old generation.
So you're kind of actually doing a good service. You're kind of also recycling. So you're not only helping people, you're helping the environment.
Yeah, we are upcycling. All this is really going to the dumpster. We are providing another service for an hour.
讲到这样，你不帮我们 break down 就对了啦。有没有人有没有什么东西是 unbreakable， which 你没有，比如说你没有收的，一定有一些东西不是说什么都收的嘛。
Actually, some items that are also very hard to break, and we do have them here. Stuff like Chivas bottle, we also have like VCRs are very very indestructible. But once you actually break it.Very, very fulfilling.
Chivas, you just hit my head.
I know next time, kena something in the club, don't go and get the Smirnoff or the Epsom. Chivas, find the Chivas. So obviously, setup is one thing, but you just mentioned cleaning up a mess. That must be quite stressful also.
Yes, actually, honestly, cleaning up is quite difficult for us. So,for some of the stuff, like steel, all those metal items, we actually 100% recycle. Whatever items we have inside, we can recycle, we will recycle. But there are some stuff that cannot be recycled, like our electronics, those wires and everything. So whatever that you can't recycle, we try to dispose them in the correct areas.
可是听起来对不对？其实敲敲打打，很多东西会破啊，其实还是蛮危险的。对不对？
Yes.
你怎么样去预防这些
？Yes, actually, thank you for asking that. Safety is the most important for us. So actually, we need to get you all well, properly suited up for your activities. Yeah, you need to wear proper overalls, helmets, gloves. We also provide shoes if you all need.
Okay. This wall is obviously quite special. Yes. Can you tell us and our viewers?
This is our armory area. So we have all sorts of weapons like this. Actually, this is like, you know, for baking dough.
Yeah, I thought it was for massage.
No, or maybe. I'm not sure. My personal favorite is the wrench.
Okay, wow.
Very solid, very heavy, and destructs everything.
好了，我们讲了那么多，我们应该 try 一下。
You excited, right?
Yeah.
Okay lah. So, as I said, safety first. We should obviously suit up.
Alright, just let you know a little bit of things that's going to happen here. Basically, you can take the items given to you and smash anywhere you want. You can do anything you want. Try to aim for this direction.
Okay.
Right. Just be sure not to hit each other, not to destroy our air conditioner, our mirrors, everything around. Okay. Right, and you're generally good to go.
Alright.
God, man! Nice, thank you so much.
You feel a lot better now?
I feel so good. I got a lot of angst and stress and anger. So much so,
my shoes are hurting.
Oh yeah, I'm stressed out too. Yeah, man.
I felt
like
I can't feel so funny.
You're too angry. You're too angry inside.
Wow. No, that was. Now I understand what they mean by a bit of a rage room and fragment room and just going in there and just letting it all out.
对，我觉得有时候一定要找一个方式去疏解一些压力。对某些人呢，这是最好的。但有些人疏解压力不一样嘛，有些人喜欢去游泳啊，怎么样？我这个，其实我还蛮喜欢的哦。
But okay. we are also sorry that now you have to clean up the room.
It's part of the service.
Okay, thank you again.
Thank you.